Greg in the front. And where's the winner thing? Yeah, where's that? And then the boxes.
that's Randy without his hat. Don't even recognize you.
I'm incognito.
I noticed that.
Hold up.
I don't care what you do with the rest. I just want to make sure they eat over there. Thank you.
I Thank you. Thank you. Billy, you are welcome. Thanks for hanging out with us. Guys, looks like we creeping up there. 20 plus viewers. Anybody who is watching this on their Facebook. Anybody who is watching this directly from Facebook, if you can, go ahead and share this on your feed. We're coming up on the grand finals here in this next match. This is the last rack of this match between Kenny and Al. And up next, the winner of this match will be playing Greg Sabins, who was playing Lights Out earlier. You definitely do not want to miss that match. And you definitely don't want your friends to miss it either. So if you're watching this from Facebook, like I was saying before, do us a favor, share it, let more people know about it. And also follow the Peninsula Billiards Facebook page while you're at it. I mean, they've been such gracious hosts, you know, letting us throw our event here. They've also taken care of us very well. It's been a good time here. We haven't been commentating because since the music came on, it's kind of hard to commentate over the music, and sometimes it creates this weird echo where the music comes in the microphone that's on the table and then the microphone in the booth. So you guys will just have to let us know how everything's sounding. See if we need to keep commentating or if we just need to let the music go or see if we can't get them to turn the music off. But now that the music's on, it's been on for the past few games. Yeah, I don't want it to just abruptly stop, because that can also be just as distracting for the players as the music coming on in the first place. So we will see how it goes. And he's looking pretty good in this track right here. I'm not seeing any major issues. I can't really tell if the 8-ball. Yeah, there's plenty of room to make that 8-ball in the bottom right corner. See if he decides to leave the 5 or the 7 for his last ball here. Looks like it's going to be the 5 ball since he's drawing back for the 7 now. Yeah, that'll be good. All right, guys, got confirmation the jukebox is going to be paused for the duration of the finals match. He got back just a couple inches he needed there to be able to have a clean shot in the 8-ball. Let's see if he can close it out. And there it is.